so-powered pirate ship. Ahoy, mateys! I'm Natalie.
And I'm Libby.
And today we're going to show you how we made this awesome soap-powered pirate ship.
The secret is the soap. It helps propel the boat across the water.
Want to see how to do this at home? Let's check out how we put it together.
Rewind!
Earlier today.
Ask an adult to help you gather supplies. Paper plates, liquid dish soap, cotton swabs, scissors, crayons, and a large plastic storage container or a big bowl full of water.
First, cut the paper plate into a boat shape. Then cut out a small slot in the back of the boat for the soap. Ask an adult if you need help. And now, me hearties, it's time to decorate your pirate ship any way you like.
Once your ship is made, put some liquid soap on your cotton swab. Then, spread it on the slot of the boat to fuel up the engine like this. And now for the big moment. My prediction is that it will move across the water. Let's start the experiment and see what happens.
Yay! Yay!
It's
so fast! It's going!
Yeah!
And away she sails! Yo-ho-ho!
Pretty amazing. Let's see that again.
Shark attack!
Just kidding.
We hope you get crafty and make your own soap-powered pirate ship at home.
Just make sure you keep your eye out for sharks.
Hey everyone, Marvie here. Wasn't that awesome? Click here to subscribe and get more awesome videos every week. Go ahead, click it. Click it. I'll wait right here.